Praise God, everyone. Let's all worship God today. How many of you are ready to worship God? Amen. Let's all pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful time that you've given us, Lord. Thank you for helping us to come here and worship you, Lord. Help us to worship you in spirit and in truth, Lord. Lord, keep us away from every distraction, every worry. Help us to fix our mind on you. And help us to praise you, Lord, as your word says, to rejoice in you always, Lord. Lord, help us. Give us the strength to worship you. As long as we have health in our bodies, Lord, help us to worship you, Lord. We thank you for giving us the strength to worship you. Thank you, Father. We submit ourselves, Lord. Thank you for helping us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Together, worthy, all together.
Let's all stand up from our places. Thank you, Jesus. Let's all worship Him once again. I raise the hallelujah.
Give him the best praise you can right now. Forget everything and give him the best praise. He deserves it all. He deserves your praise. When you praise, every chains will be broken. Everything that you face will be broken. Just like Paul and Silas in prison, as they were praising, all their chains broke. Just pray, and everything will break.